Yo, 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 yo. Take one, baby. Should be a good day today. Saturday, I don't even know what the date is. It's the 19th, right?
28th?
I'm bugging.
Yeah, I think it's the 20th.
The 20th? Yeah. I'm bugging out. I work night shift, so my whole life is like backwards, bro. Like, shit feel weird.
I was on that same type of time too for a minute.
Yo, 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 yo. What up, what up, what up? Welcome to episode 20. I just told you it was 29.
Facts.
29 of the podcast. I'm here. My boy Zo Gifted is not. Again, it's not because, like, you might see these videos and it might be a gap where he's not here. But I'm telling you, I did like 5 episodes in a weekend. Like, so it's like, you might see them like in a span of like 2 weeks, and it might seem like he's been gone for a minute, but he's really not gone. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not going to explain that again, you know what I mean? Because he'll be back next episode, but I got a special guest in the building for me. go ahead, introduce yourself, my brother.
Sir Quest. Shout out MCK, the whole Yonkers.
So I wanted to ask you, like, yo, so MCK, what's that stand for?
Masters of Creating Kings.
Who's in that?
It's me, Illuminate, my man King's son, 90s kid.
Word. How y'all made that up, man?
It's something I made up when I was really, really young before I met any of them, feel me? And when we linked, I just brought the name back. Feel me? We met us when we were in like in ninth grade, I think.
Okay.
Grade.
How old are you?
23.
Oh, okay. I wasn't that long ago.
Yeah.
Like a couple years ago. Right. I'm like 28, so it's like, I feel like an old head now, bro. I'm like pushing 30, so like, right. You know what I'm saying? You're going to feel that way in a couple of years, bro. Right. But I mean, let's take it back. Tell the people where you from type shit.
Yonkers, feel me? I'm from the same block as you.
What? Where? I'm not even from this block.
Oh, you're not even from here?
I live here, but I'm not like from here. It's funny because what's the name was telling me? He said, yo, where you live at? Saz was telling me. He was the one that introduced me to you, right?
Yeah.
And he was telling me, yo, bro, live like right around the corner. Why don't you link up with him?
Yeah.
I was like, all right, I'm going to check him out. And I was like, yo, send me his IG. And he sent me an IG. And then I was listening to even your raps. Like, you was talking about like anime and shit. Like,
hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I fuck with anime, like.
Yeah, Attack on Titan, feel me?
Go crazy.
OD.
Who's your favorite anime character?
Probably right now, Eren Yeager, feel me? That's my man's right now.
Why you say Eren Yeager? You don't feel like he betrayed his people
doing,
type
he,
shit?
He doing what we got to do. He doing what we got to do for his people. They going to respect it later on.
At the end?
Yeah, feel me? Maybe. I feel like.
Maybe I ain't tap into that. I mean, I haven't, because I be watching, like I told you, I watch the English dub. I take it in as the English dub come out. I don't really read the comics.
Nah, me like neither. That. I just be watching the episodes too.
Right, so I take it in as that. Like, so I, like the Japanese, I get a little bit in advance before we get anything. Like,
yeah.
So it's mad weird. I mean, all right. So let's get back into music. where you start rapping? Like,
started rapping when I was like 13, and I always been rapping like ever since, just messing around, you know, going into little ciphers and shit. But it's when I first really took it seriously, when I first started linking up with MCK and, you know, Nate, Illuminate, all them niggas, you know.
Okay. And that's when y'all started, like, recording music and putting it out, like, taking it serious, or?
Yeah.
What y'all originally started putting y'all music on, like, SoundCloud,
yeah,
YouTube?
Yeah, SoundCloud was the wave for a minute.
Yeah, hell yeah, for a minute.
But then I stopped putting out music for a little while, and I just started coming out with these freestyles, like, last year type shit.
Okay.
Trying to stay consistent.
What inspired the freestyles?
It started off with the J. Kobe, the Climb Back. My man's just asking me, he was listening to the whole album, and he was like, yo, that sounds like something you would hop on.
Which one?
What is that, the Fall Off Season? Or his J. Cole's new album.
Okay, the last one that just came out.
Yeah, feel okay. Me. He had a song called The Climb Back on there, and I freestyled to that, and everybody was fucking with it. So, you know, I just put out another one, and
feel the niggas kept fucking with it, so you just like, yeah, let me just do my thing with this.
Word.
Okay.
Go with it, you know?
Nah, that's dope. So, who are some of your, like, inspirations when it comes to music? Because you got, like, a dope style, like.
Right, my favorite rapper is Nas, probably, you feel me? It's my number one, but I love, like, Earl Sweatshirt, Mac Miller, you know, Kendrick Lamar.
Is this your top 5 favorite rappers, or?
Nah, my top 5, probably Nas, Biggie, Jay.
Z.
Yeah, Jay-Z.
Okay.
You feel me? I love Jeru the Damager, and probably like Deltron 3030.
Okay, yeah. Now you got a dope ass mix. Like, not a lot of people would say that shit. Like,
right.
A lot of people throw like a Drake or like a Lil Baby or something.
Yeah, those are my
especially people like your age, like a younger person would definitely throw like a
Deltron 3030 and Geruda Damager. They really inspired me for a minute. Like I was really rocking with them.
Okay. So you want to talk about? I mean, we were just talking about the anime and shit. Like I like asking people like, yo, if you could have like any superpower, what superpower would you have and why? Like.
Probably just have like super intelligence or something like that. Yeah. Feel me? Like some fucking Charles Xavier shit.
Okay. You know? Like I said, Charles Xavier. Nah, I fuck with it. I fuck with it. Cause not a lot of people say, like I said, I fuck with your vibe. Like not a lot of people say, you like, what type, you only smoke weed?
Yeah.
Like you in a psychedelics and shit? I see you be posting like shit about like shrooms and like random shit. Like,
you know, just be fucking with it. We're every once in a while, but not really. try to weed mostly.
Yeah, you don't drink or anything?
Barely even drink. Right.
Oh, that's good. That's good. I hate, I'm not to say I hate drinking. Like, I'm not really much of a party person. Are you like a party person?
Nah, not at all. I'll just be, you know, staying in the stew.
Yeah, you were just telling me that, like, off camera, like, yeah, you be vibing, like, by yourself, like, locked in and shit. Like,
yeah, word.
Nah, I'm on the same type of time. What's your sign?
Leo.
Okay. So, all right, we're going to get into some of the music. You want to play this unreleased song you got?
Definitely.
What's the name of the unreleased song? What's the inspiration behind it? You want to talk about it?
It's called FaceTime Continuum.
FaceTime Continuum.
Word. Really, it's just me rapping, you know, just going off.
It's just me rapping, bro.
Trying to talk to him real quick.
We're going to get into the song right here. I mean, I know you got your shit plugged in. You good, God?
Co-star, not a co-star. When I hit the tap, then I send a postcard. It's about to get the most far, not the most scars. I'm a genius, a composer, like a Mozart. Warlord, niggas talk about me like a folklore. I'm a Fozar, in the red like a blowtorch. In my Ozar, ship right from the Ozarks. New whips, in my new cars, in my old cars. Long night Claymores, in my J-Force. Niggas need to talk less and get paid more. This my course, what I gotta race for. Ever seen a ref shoot the fucking racehorse? You ain't taking shots, what you win the game for? Millionaire and eight boys, I'm a decor. Homie, get a favor, you get a favor. You the what you came with, I know what you came for. Like MCK, Monastery, know my mind is scary. Need a Halle Berry, I'ma probably marry. But I play on my bitches like Tyler Perry. All I got is Siri. Lil bro, want the product Mary. And he pushing dope, but the product Mary. Try to guide him, but his eyes is lava near me. Wouldn't understand, you was not for me, nigga. Switch blade to your rib cage, bitch, I hit flames like I'm Rick James. Nigga, 6 days and then 6 nights on a mixtape. Tryna get paid, nigga, MJ on a sick day. I done put it all on the line. She know I'm up next, I sent one text. And she show it on her FaceTime. I told her FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, hold up. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, hold up. This that guy flow bleep from the combo. He could catch a two-piece from the combo. Treesh in the combo. Killer, but I keep it discreet like I'm Donzo. Meat in the crossroads. Beast in the Congo. It's beef for you vegan. I'm Drago. When I sip lean, sell like pot smoke. I see the storm in the condo. Standing in the rain, me and bro, we was downpour. I cannot lose, too many places, not in the fold. You got it confused, who put the match to films? They told me keep paying my dues, it's coming in twos. Shorty keep sending me notes, a ghetto bird feel like cube. She ain't even cute, I'm a stepfather the game. The house got a new set of rules, this shit is abuse. And I got my hands on a fucking dead man. Switch about to blow, cause my left hand itch. I'm the devil, who you trying to dance with? No, I can't miss, life's a beach and a harsh winds. Always make the sand shift, don't be asking about my fucking bandwidth. For who my bandwidth, for who I been with, for who I came with. Cause niggas can't rap with the set. My dog was moving away, he pinned with the ray. It's funny he went with the left. I'm trying to get niggas out west, out living in debt. The way that we living intense. We gon' need 90% of the game, and y'all niggas could think about splitting the rest. My niggas, switch blade to your rib cage, bitch. I hit flames like I'm Rick James. Nigga, 6 days and then 6 nights on a mixtape. Trying to get paid, nigga. MJ on a sick day, I done put it all on the line. She know I'm up next. I sent one text and she show it on her FaceTime. I told her FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, hold up. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime, titties out. FaceTime. Hold up.
Okay, my guy, you said that's called FaceTime Continuum. How the fuck you come up with that name, bro?
I don't like to name the shit like after the song, you know. I just like to name something random. So
okay, that's dope, bro. Like that's dope. And then when it be a good song, it's kind of like that Wayne shit. You know how Wayne would like put like a song out and he'd name it some random shit that has nothing to do with the and then it'd be fire, like it's a dope ass song. Like that give me those type of vibes. YouTube,
that's gonna be the only thing that's gonna pop up. It's gonna be the very first one. Like feel me?
I'll fuck with that, bro. That shit dope, bro. Like, for real, for real.
Good looks.
All right, so we're going to get to a video. I don't know what video you want to watch, bro. Like, we're going to watch a video.
We can watch the New Vegas.
All right, but who be shooting your videos and shit?
My man's 90s kid. He's also my producer, too. He ain't produced this one, but...
Is that where you be at when you be doing all the, like, the videos?
Nah, that's at my crib.
Oh, so you got a studio in the crib?
Yeah, feel me? I be engineering all my shit, too.
Oh, that's dope. Yeah. Did you go to school for engineering, or you just...
Nah, just off YouTube and shit, you know.
In the video. I need to get this fucking FaceTime Continuum. You gonna put that out on like old DSPs and shit like that?
Yeah, feel me. That's coming soon.
You gonna put out like a project this year anytime or?
Yeah, I'm working on a project
right now. Type shit.
Yeah, that's gonna be on it for sure.
Didn't you have the video up? Or this shit just acting retarded.
Yeah. The video was right there. You just had to click on it.
This one? The top one?
Yeah.
Swerving lanes, don't come around me nervous, man. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. Me and my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, man. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. I ain't try to die straight, broke or feeling. Tats on my tummy, bitch, I feel like Machiavelli. Waiting for the credits just to give me all the credit. I ain't gotta lie, if I live it, then I tell it. Still got hoes trying to meet me at the telly. Still got hoes thinking they can call me Timmy. I just hold the money, now I'm feeling all the heavy. Only time a nigga chop cheese at a deli, nigga. I can make a grown man cry like a Del song. And my mind on 30-30 like it's Deltron. On my cell phone, cause I'm well known. I can melt gold with the raps, I just self-loaf. Hell no, niggas don't play with the pay-pay. Fuckin' they say, do the face like I'm JK. My account on Xbox with your base day. And even get up out of bed and it's a great day. We hit my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, man. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. We hit my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, man. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. She ain't know she was cuffed up to a demon. Waited till she see me nosedive off the deep end. I don't know what I gotta do to make a semen. I ain't gotta lie, if I said it, then I mean it. One for the money, two blunts to the face. And I don't need a fucking cosign from a snake. You Morgan X, Nate, and the rest of the gang. I'm me, get my bitch swerving lanes. Big red eyes got me looking like the devil. Steam from the pot got me blacker than a kettle. MC Kings, you gon' turn us into tyrants. Ghost in the shell, can't see me, yes, I met you. I just know the pressure make diamonds. Jam with the time. Mama was pissed when a nigga hit skip on the college. I ain't got shit but a promise. Now me shit if I'm honest. Crush hit my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, mate. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. Me hit my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, mate. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. Me get my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, mate. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now. Me get my bitch swerving lanes. Don't come around me nervous, mate. Don't do me no favors now. My town like New Vegas now.
You said that was produced by Lester and shot by Lester.
Nah, it's produced by Lester's shot by my man's 90s kid.
90s kid, okay. Word. I gotta link up with 90s kid. You got the dope ass visuals.
Yeah, yeah.
That's dope. You
should go crazy.
Let me stop recording this. All right, so before we get into the freestyle, you want to give me like, because I want to talk more about anime. Give me a like top five anime, like, all time.
Attack on Titan. Inuyasha.
Y'all should go crazy.
OD. Death Note, Code Geass, and Full Metal Alchemist.
Mm, okay. So you don't like none of the like mainstream type shit? Like, oh, well, those are mainstream, but like, yeah. No, like,
Naruto,
Dragon Ball Z, and all that shit.
I grew up on all them shits too. Yeah. I fuck with them crazy.
Okay, okay. Yeah. If I give you my top five, it'd probably be Yu Yu Hakusho, Dragon Ball Z, My Hero. It's definitely up there. I give you Attack on Titan too, and probably Death Note. Yeah. I like Death Note.
You like to see niggas shaking, like,
yeah. That shit go crazy. And you know what's crazy? Cause I could watch that type of shit, but I can't watch like a karate flick, like a IRL karate flick type shit. I can't get into those. Nah, I can't fuck with
like
those.
Like It Man and all them shit.
Yeah, nah, I can't. I feel that. But if it's anime, yeah, I can fuck with it. I feel like they cause it's. I know it's not supposed to be real. When I know it's supposed to be real, it fucks with me. But yeah, so all right, we could get into the freestyle. You want to play the beat from your phone type shit? Because your phone is still hooked on the Rodecaster, so you could play the beat from your phone and then just rap. Watch any like hood shows and shit like that? Like Power, Snowfall, you're not into that type of shit?
Nah, I never watched
that. You play video games? Xbox, PlayStation?
I used to. My Xbox broke like a couple months ago.
Supposed to, because I'm just as trash. You was supposed to play that. You supposed to get the PS5 or something.
Now I'm deciding whether I should get the PS5 or the Xbox One. It's a hard decision.
Yeah. It depends. Whatever your friends is on, I always tell people, whatever your friends is on, that's what you should get.
I got friends on both, so feel me, it's like...
Holy. Shout out to Quest for coming. I appreciate you, my guy. We're going to get into the freestyle. Thanks, everybody, for watching.
My sins in a tin safe, my wins in a thin state. Put my ends in a mixtape till they send me to hell and I'm looking right into Grimm's face. If he died on a Monday, he'll come back on a Wednesday. Give a fuck what your kin say, cause it's always real talk, it seems fake. My phone don't ring when I'm floating in deep space. The apocalypse is coming, don't need a release date. And I don't know if I'm asleep cause I walk in a dream state. Can never be phased, the level is heavenly raised. Forever Hennessy raised, I'm sending energy rays like I'm Cyclops. The mind's locked in five knots, I blind y'all. The sunbeam glisten off of the time watch.
dogs is out the kennel. The junkies riddle the jungle. What's a monkey in the middle? The foundation is breaking, it crumbled cause it was brittle. Peep the fundamentals, the money turning for Stuart Littles. Look, I walked the line of living parallels. I went to church and gave my parents hell. My bitch looked like Tinkerbell, but she caramel. I ain't Peter Pan, but my kid's in the fairy tale. I'm paranoid, appearing coy, but I'm a carrot boy. They see the light and niggas hear the voice. They throwing spears like Iroquois. The Iroquois told them dive in, but they fear the choice when near the void. Look, it's a whole different caliber. Hoes up for sports, you mad cause you couldn't manage it. My heart frozen and my soul broken. Dead man walking, I'm hoping the Reaper don't notice. Question.
Jeez. Jeez, my man dropped his phone and all that. Nah, that was fire though. Like, you know what I'm saying? But nah, that was dope. But yeah, I hope like when I do this podcast, like it wakes some people up, like, you know what I'm saying? To like dope artists like you. Like, you know what I'm saying? Cause some people don't even know. Like, I was arguing with this dude like yesterday about like, yo, like good rappers. And some people just don't even know. Like, you know what I'm saying?
A lot of dudes out here, feel me?
You know what
thanks
I'm saying?
For having me. I appreciate
you. Hey. You could come by again, you know what I'm saying? We neighbors, bro. Yeah, you come by, sure. Just smoke and watch anime.
Yeah, for sure, definitely.
You know what I'm saying? I'm going to link up with Nate. I'm going to link up with Mordia, so you can just come back when they come back.
Definitely. I'm going to tell them about you, for sure.
That's a fact. Yo, I follow them and shit like that. Anything you want to promote before you get up out of here?
Feel me? Just watch all the freestyles. I got a lot more coming soon.
All right.